Much love to all.
...2023 extradition to the United States, and confession. On the 8th of June 2023, Van der Sloot was extradited from Peru to the United States, landing at Birmingham Airport in Birmingham, Alabama just before 2:30 p.m. After arriving in Birmingham, he was taken into U.S. custody and transferred to the Hoover City Jail. On the 9th of June, he was arraigned in the federal court in Birmingham on one count of extortion and one count of wire fraud against Bethany Holloway, Natalie Holloway's mother. He pleaded not guilty to each charge. On the 18th of October 2023, in a proffer letter as part of a plea deal, Van der Sloot admitted to beating Holloway to death on an Aruba beach. According to an interview transcript, Van der Sloot bludgeoned her head with a cinder block and disposed of her body in the ocean. Judge Anna Monasco sentenced Van der Sloot to 20 years on the extortion charges, which will run concurrently with his existing Peru sentence.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.